Here I am, night before Killy, getting very nervous about tomorrow and the big climb. Pretty scared about altitude sickness. Hope my boots hold up. They seem to be giving me a few blisters. So fingers crossed everything goes well tomorrow.
Miss me. You're a bad man. Thanks for everything you've done so far.
Yeah. Anytime.
Again.
Try
them on. Do they work?
They'll do the trick.
Good morning. Tuesday, 16th of January. Myself, Christina and Megan are about to find Killy. Although the joke is that we're going to do Mero today and then Killy tomorrow. So it's a sunny day, it's going to be a warm one. Despite the lack of views of the last few days, we finally got a clear view of the summit and Tebow today, which is nice. We're as organised and as fit as we can be. Some of us are a little bit nervous. Some of us are worried about our shoes. But, well, personally speaking, I'm ready to climb.
Hi. Hello.
Here we are. Day one.
This is what we see. This is all we see. That's what we are in.
Pull it, pull it.
Right. Got it on.
Thank you.
Hey, Whitey, you ready? Are we ready?
We can go now.
Cool.
We can go now.
Everything.
How
fine.
Ça va.
Voilà.
We are waiting. Tuesday morning, Whitey, our guide, is weighing up, getting our stuff weighed right now. He's up there in the yellow and blue, carrying his own stuff as well as all our lunch boxes and extra supplies of Kilimanjaro water. There's a gate just behind us here, and about 30 minutes from setting off on Kili.
Toa mzigo nje huko haraka.
We're ready.
Enough experience here. More than 100 times on the top. But on the way is too much. Because before to be a guy, I used to be a boss and then you have to go here.
Okay, so we started day one with quite dry conditions and a little prospect of rain. In fact, we asked Whitey, our guide, whether there'd be any rain, and he hesitated for a moment and then said, no, no rain. But just as the rain came, it started to get extremely muddy, and that's what we're now walking. Okay, so we're told it's 15 minutes to the gate of the camp, the Chami camp. We're not quite out the forest yet, but you get the feeling it's coming close. Yeah. So here we are up in Chami Hut.
2,000
meters above sea level.
Mambo!
Mambo!
Oh,
hi! How are you?
I'm fine, how are you?
Happy to you.
Wemba! Day one.
Very happy.
Easy than you thought.
Hmm?
Easy than you thought. Easier than you thought.
Yeah, a bit easier.
And how are the blisters, Megan?
Blisters are
alright. Can't see them,
we'll
but...
We'll see.
See you later on. We'll have a close-up blister cam later on. Full view.
Yep.
The Chami Camp. Into day one, here's our tent. Found it.
Look at this huge
guy, isn't
he? Ooh! Hey!
Karibu.
Ooh! Don't try that. Here we have the guy, right? Yeah.
Yes, mate.
Oh, this is ours, is it?
Yep.
Brilliant. We can stand up in it and everything.
Oh, so easy.
Hanging on at the moment, hang on.
Are you right?
Yeah, just trying to get a footing. It's central, look.
Oh.
It's like being at Glastonbury. So we've discovered where the hole is in the centre of the cubicle. Unfortunately, there's quite a steep, muddy slope here, which if you end up slipping, you're going to go all the way down and land in that man's tent down there. This blister's day one. It's just, saggy skin, as you say. I'm getting older at it. Not too bad. A nice rest for them, maybe, or whatever.
Mm.